The month of December begins with Christmas festivities. But in Kerala, even after Christmas reaching in the front of people's doorsteps, the star lamps, which are usually lit in front of people's homes, are not widely seen in the streets. In usual times, business houses and private homes in Kerala are decorated with star lamps in the first week of December itself. But in 2020, an unknown silence marked by low income and job loss has marred people's Christmas celebrations. When Vishu, Easter, Ramzan and Onam got submerged in COVID-19, merchants and businessmen in Kerala expected things would get better at least in the Christmas season. Apart from the general slump witnessed in the market, the paper lights being replaced with plastic mold LED lights has created another setback for the merchants. These Chinese lamps have more shelf life than paper lamps and they could be used for years. In order to save mounting losses from the Chinese star sale, merchants brought new innovations in its designs, color and texture to make them more saleable. But in the wake of the pandemic, Chinese lights have not reached Indian markets this Christmas season, and now its presence is felt in the old stock, which remains with the merchants. Apart from illumination decorations, the cribs of baby Jesus is another item which sells like hot pancakes in Kerala and Tamil Nadu during Christmas season. But now a severe fall is witnessing in its sales due to COVID pandemic. Thus, the Christmas season, which was expected to be a redeemer for the suffering merchant community in the state, has presented another dull season to them. News Desk, Kaumudy English.